is me, Yuen Pezza. Welcome back to my channel. Leave me a like, leave me a sub. And we had been playing this live, but now I'm gonna play it not live. Just because. We're gonna continue. We were Ada and finding Annette. We have to find Annette. So that's where we're at. Finding Annette. Oh wait, what? Oh yeah, died with Ada. Ada, we gotta start all over. Not from that sewer thing, right? Right? I ain't gotta redo that. Do I gotta redo that, Ada? Am I loaded up on my stuff? Yes, I am. Not really. Are you getting in the elevator? Oh! I'm confused. Wait, I was just in here. I'm super confused. I don't remember this. Ada, did we come up here? Did I pass the sewer part? With that big monster? Alright. I don't know.
Definitely William's handiwork.
Okay, Annette.
Identify yourself.
Annette.
Annette Birkin.
Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it.
We're here for the G virus.
Huh. That's not gonna happen.
I'm never.
Doctor.
Oh yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Ada!
Oh yeah. I already seen this.
You'll never get the G virus!
You'll never get the G virus! Annette!
Didn't expect that from a scientist.
Ada! Ada so looks good.
Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
Aw, look at Leon. He looks good right there. He's really. His eyes. Anyways, Ada, I hate this part. I didn't figure out what to do last time.
I'm right outside the facility in pursuit of Annette.
Copy that.
If it's not on her, it must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction.
Does it? Ada look like a fighting character? Like it should be somebody I would pick in a fighting game.
You can run, Annette.
But you can't hide. Ooh, Annette. Burning bodies, Annette. Crazy. Alright. Why don't I have... I'm super confused. Don't I have a weapon? I gotta go up there in that vent. Don't I got my little handy dandy dinky? Where is it? Oh. Secret weapon. Wait, what's she gonna say? Okay. I was like, what the heck? Well, I remember having that. Alright. I didn't think I'd start this far.
Secret weapon time.
Secret weapon time. That's what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, it's gotta be yellow. Secret weapon time. Burn, you fan.
Candy from a baby.
Yeah. Secret agent man. That's one. Look at these roaches. Boom. You know what? I remember last time I thought they had to be blue. Oh shoot. This is something about wristband. Yeah, okay, we had to find a wristband. Alright, it start. Oh shoot. It started me really far back. OMG, I'm scared. Oh, Why was I trying to put that in the gun? I don't know. Some Walt in here. I gotta hurry. I'm in. Back up. What's in here? Oh, can't go in there. I know, I gotta go over here. I'm super. Don't put me in a corner. Shoot. 100% sure I'm in a corner. What is this? I need. Oh, good. Oh, crap. What was I supposed to do? Is that it? Crap. I know I don't need to waste them. Oh, you're kidding. Where is it? I don't like that. I don't want to waste my 27 bullets. Just fall down, because I just need you to fall. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Crap. Hurry. Oh, there. That thing just turned green. Don't step on them. They ain't dead. Like I said. Oh, they ain't ever dead. You gotta burn them, yo. You gotta burn them. How the freak I get over there? Uh-oh. Hurry up, Ada. Run faster. I thought he was gonna attack me, but he didn't. I slipped by because I'm so skinny. Oh, thank God. Give me a save, yo. There you are, Annette. I got you now, girl.
Always been good at running, Annette. I'll give you that.
Alright, Annette, you suck. Can I save? There ain't nothing down here. Give me a freaking save. I don't want to do that freaking crap again. You're kidding. What? Holy crap. What's my problem? You're kidding. That didn't do freaking anything. Yo. Open. I'm super confused. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. My eyeballs are watering. I hate this mess. This isn't good! Look how fast! You're all getting too fast! Is he growling? I'm gonna die, yo! I don't wanna start all over again! Mister, let me go! Ada, we need to save, girl! Let me out! Oh, crap. I get in there! Come on! How do I get in there? Oh, shoot, dude. Yeah. I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead yet. I'm super confused. I don't know what's up with that. Darn it! Ugh. I'm in danger mode. Now what? You're kidding! I'm gonna have to start all this straight over. I'm not dead yet. I'm dead now. Oh. I'm super confused. Is this supposed to be the hard? I'm sorry. Where am I gonna start? Where is this location? Oh, okay. Well, that's not that bad.
Got you.
I panicked. I'm not gonna lie.
Always been good at running.
Oh, I'm in. That. Where was it? Where was the thingy? There. Did I need to do that one? Alright, it's blue now. We're just gonna do the one above the darn door. Shoot.
Persistent bastard, aren't you?
I'm not this up, girl. Oh! Did I do that? What's up? I thought I did that. What's up? Shh. Where the freak is it? Where the freak is it? Shit. Been down, Ada. Been down. Punch me. Ah! Oh, you're getting me. Oh, it turned yellow. Yeah, I'm scared. I can't function. Burn, come on. Hurry up. Let me out. Ha! You suck. I panicked. Yeah, thank you. All right, what's this? Anything in here that's important? What the freaking heck? God. I hope he didn't hear that. Because this room too little. This room too freaking little for him to be, us both to be in here like that. Shouldn't happen at all. With the new wristband that's just arrived, we can finally begin our survey of the demolition area. Also, to the report from the other day about the incinerator. It's nothing really, probably just a large piece of leftover trash. I'll go take a look myself after I wrap up this report. I'm 100% sure I said that wrong, but I know it has to do with fire. All right. And what the freak did that just do? Oh, shoot. All right. What do I need to go look in that thing? That's for freaking sure. Oh. Why the freak I need to go in there? Yo, what's up? I hate following these yellow lines. There's so many ones in there. What's that? Oh shoot, that's that wristband. I need this, sir. Thank you. Why can't I just wear it? You're kidding. Annette! Let me out.
Bravo.
Let me out!
Gonna burn me alive.
You're gonna let me out!
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
Oh, Jen, no, my God.
I'm not the only one after it.
I saved.
You realize that.
Oh, my God.
And you won't die alone.
What's up? Oh, my gosh. Yellow. It's already yellow. I'm so confused. What do I do? Make them all yellow? Yes! Wait, that was already yellow, right? Wait. Oh my god, which one was that on? Which one? Oh, yes!
That bitch knows what she's doing.
I didn't know what I was doing. Alright, good. I thought I had to make them all turn blue, yellow. Alright.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is off until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen because I ain't ever coming back here. Is he gonna follow me again? Wait. Is this the way I came in? No. Hold up. I need to look at my map. Okay, so this is where I was with Leon. Why did it look different? Oh, okay. Alright, I've got turned around big time. I guess this is the only way to go. What's that freaking noise? It's like metal. Metal, piece of metal. She's got pretty eyes, though.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost.
You're kidding. No!
Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Oh my goodness.
Interesting theory.
She's gonna squish me.
Cooperate. I'll get a sample from the nest.
Oh crap, Ada, you better jump.
Dead body.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, shit.
I wasn't it wasn't that far. Don't pull that out. You bleed to death. Don't pull something out like that. For real, where is he? We about to wake back up. If you ever get stabbed, do not pull the object out of your leg, arm, or stomach. Or anywhere, as a matter of fact. Keep it there. Hello, wakey wakey. It's time to go save Ada. Ada. I don't want to meet Mr. X again. I don't want to meet him, Leon. So let's be quiet. She's not here. She's stuck in a trash pit.
Damn it.
Just like Ashley. And Ashley had to hide in the garbage. That's funny.
Ada, where are you?
Obviously, over this way. Ada! You're kidding. Obviously, this way! Oh, where did I'm gonna save you after I save me first? Save Ada. Like the sound of the water. No, I don't. There's gonna be something in here. I don't. I'm gonna die 1,000 times.
That's a pleasant smell.
Well, no, it's not. That was like a face screaming. Someone's gonna jump up and it's gonna scare me. Right there, with that to-go box. Don't be another chase again. Oh, good. I stepped on a ledge. What is this? You're joking. Gross. Nothing. I'm hugging the corners. I don't want to go in that one. You hear that music? I'm gonna hug the edge. No, I'm gonna hug this edge. Give me out. Stay down. Don't get up, sir. I will shoot you. What is this? A cassette tape. I guess I'll keep it. Don't get up. Back up, old man. Oh. Where am I? Emma's. Herb. I ain't nothing. You're kidding me. Oh, what's this? What the freaking heck am I gonna use that for? Duh! It's a joke. What'd that do? What did that freaking do? Did that... Back up! Oh, you know who he looked like?
Son of a bitch.
Back up! I'm trying to figure out something. You... Thank you.
Do this.
I needed to go over here first, I believe. Back up! Oh, shoot. Darn! Why ain't I got a key? I need that electronic part, maybe. You're kidding. What is this, key? I'm gonna take that electronic piece. Oh, fall down the stairs. You went the wrong way. You're kidding. Back up, old man! Watch out, sir. Don't stand up. Haha, be squished. Squish! Darn it! He was gonna get squished. That kind of would have been cool. Where am I going? Back into the sewers. That's okay. I'd rather be down here. Crap. Hey, I gotta go this way. Maybe I gotta put that electronic piece back. What's that? Nothing. Don't anything jump the freak out of me, please. Chucking. Well, I have wasted precious amounts of time. You're freaking with me. There ain't nothing in here. I guess I don't need the piece yet. I could go put it back. I gotta freaking go put it back. Unless there's something here. No. Was there anything over here?
No.
Oh, you are just never ending, sir. Oh my goodness. Come on. He gonna get back up because he is indestructible. He looks like the guy on Breaking Bad, the older man who was like helping his wife. I mean, his daughter. Or not his daughter, just somebody he liked, I think. I forgot his name. Back up! I can't be using a lot of bullets like this. Alright, what's gonna be up in here? Nothing? Alright, I got a shotgun now. I got a shotgun. Wait, there's that thingy. Oh! Well, there's no... Shit. No return. Ugh, I can smell it. What is that noise? What the freak? What is that? What the freak? What is that? It's like a zombie under the water. That is really freaking disgusting. Yep. I knew it was breathing. I saw it. It was breathing. Give me out. What is that? What did I make that with? I ain't got another one. Crap. Give me the freak out of here. There it is. What the heck? How, Leon? What are we? Oh. Oh my God! Leon! Can I use this grenade? Wait, how do I use it? All of my ammo. Oh. No! Oh my God. I used all my ammo. How dumb. Oh no. I'm gonna die. How do I use my grenades? Crap. Now it just comes to dodging. Dodge. I wish I could roll.
Interesting.
Yeah, Leon. It would be more interesting if I had ammo! Find me some ammo, game. Give me some ammo. Please be a save. Director Owens, there are alarms going off all over Nest. I don't know what's going on, but I can hear gunfire and I can't reach my section chief. We are trapped. Please send help. ASAP. The situation here is dire. The nest has been contaminated with the virus. It is unbelievable. The fail-safe system did not activate at all. Is this the work of the outsiders? I can't imagine who else it could be, but why? Mayor and Kim are dead. I can't stop coughing. Why won't you answer me? You. It was all you.
Where'd she go?
No. Oh, gee. What is that? Oh, thank you. Oh, that's how I use my grenades. same way I used a knife. I didn't know that. Is that where Ada fell? Yeah, sure is. You're kidding. Leon, give me some ammo.
I don't like the sound of that.
Me freaking either. I need to spam me some ammo. Ada. There she is. And we got 2 bullets and 3 grenades. Please be safe.
I'm coming, Ada.
I'm coming for you, girl. Heck yeah. Greeting from the CEO. Thank you for your interest in the Knights Construction Company. Over the past 20 years, we have had the honor to work on the sewer systems from some of our country's greatest cities, while never losing sight of our 2 core principles of playfulness and superior industrial design. At KCC, we believe that just because our work is subterranean doesn't mean that our designs have to be subpar. More refined than a queen, more polished than a knight, and as pleasant as a spawn, our work is sure to bring a great victory everyone involved. Is that why that piece looked like a chess piece that I had taken out of the thing? Right, it looked like a chess piece. That's what I was thinking. This is weird. Yes! I just ain't enough to fight nothing. Cassette, I got a cassette. What's on it?
Please. Oh, please, stop.
Please. Oh, that's a virus.
No, no, no.
Warrior strike!
Don't hurt him.
Oh, there's that man. Stop. Oh, you run, rat, run. They're gonna be zombie rats. Ooh. You're kidding. And am I gonna...
I'll bet those rats spread it.
Yeah, and we're gonna meet them rats. Right? Are they gonna be mutated? What is this? Oh. Sewer map. It's a sewer map. I got it. Thinking I'm gonna leave these right now because I haven't found those rooms. I mean, they're back at the police station. Yeah, it is a chess piece. This is the night plug. I didn't have that. I lost a thing that tells you how to unlock the door in the U area during the last mad dash of a transfer. I know you have to stick 1 plug into each terminal, but if anyone remembers which plug goes where, please be a pal and share by posting the info on this board. Did they post the info? Oh! Pretty sure the Rook and the Knight are on the same wall. The Rook and the Knight are on the same wall, and the Bishop and the Queen aren't next to each other. The Queen and the Rook were opposite. I'm gonna take a picture of that. And second of all, what the freaking heck does a Rook look like? What's a Rook look like? I know I'm gonna need to know. Oh. Okay. Duh, I should know that. I played chess a long time ago. I like chess. Bishop is all right. The Rook and the Knight are on the same. Okay. Was the Bishop the one earlier? So you say that this is the Knight. Then why is it the freaking horse? You're kidding. Whoever pulled these stickers off sucks. Yeah, I don't know what that's gonna do. Oh, shoot. This is the bishop. I don't know. This is the rook, right? Oh no. Just give me all of them. Alright, so I'm assuming this one's going in here. There you go. Alright, and this one goes here. That's a spawn. Pawn. Alright. So. Oh, that's a knight. The knight. Why was I thinking king? Alright. The rook and the. Why did I read king? The rook and the knight. I read. Have I been saying king? The rook and the knight are on the same wall. The rook and the knight. Okay, so the rook is gonna go over here. The queen and the rook are opposite to each other. Alright, so wherever the rook goes, the queen goes across. What other one did I have? I don't know which one this one is. Yes, it's a not one. It's not one, right? We gotta go switch it. We gotta go switch it with that other one. Because that one looked like... I gotta go back in the sewers. Oh. I thought it was gonna get electrocuted. Oh, I needed that plant. Don't come out and chase me. Please don't come out and chase me. Give me this. What is that? Shoot!
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
Ah, it has it. It has it. Do I need to go back? Oh, I can't go backwards. We jumped down. I can't go backwards. It was a waterfall. That's right. I can't go backwards. Alright. Alright, that made things easier. Delivery receipt. The item below has been delivered to the location specified in your order. Heat resistant safe times one. The combination is written on the side of the safe in chalk. Please remember to erase it before you use the safe. What the freaking heck is happening? I don't have a
wristband required for cable car entry.
What the heck is that? Am I missing a step? Because I ain't see her. Adam. Oh. I don't think I walked this way. What the heck? Yes, I did. I'm gonna go get that freaking plant. Maybe that man has something over there. That plant got me turned around. You got a wristband, sir? Don't wake up. Oh, here's a safe. 2, 12, 8. Crap. Shotgun something. Yes. Yeah. Let me grab that. Hold up, I'm super confused. Go this way? I don't know. No, I didn't. I could just look at my map. We're gonna save really fast. Just because. Because I already opened the safe and I don't want to redo it. It'll make me redo it if I die. Alright, perfect. And this was where that room was. No. Okay. I get so turned around in this game for some reason. I don't know. It's not normal. Alright. I'm ready. I guess. Oh! You're loud, sir. Slight amount of help. Crap, I didn't do crap. It's okay right now. I ain't going the other way. I ain't got no bullets for that thing. Please, for the love of God, be unlocked. Thank you, thank you. Alright, there was nothing behind me. We have been in here, yo. I gotta go that other way. I gotta go that bad way. What's in here? Where that lady was. Ah, I've been in here. What's up? Have I? Yeah. Crap. Yo, I was just in here. What's wrong with me? A lot. I was just in this room. Crap. All right. This is a joke. There, I'm going back in this sewer. I gotta go towards that thing. At least I got a grenade. You're kidding, guys? They suck. And I only got 6 bullets. Eat this zombie. Leave me alone. Darn it. How am I gonna get past that? You're kidding. Leon, this is zombie ball. Not now. Man, these guys suck. let that one be dead. I threw a grenade. Oh. Alright, yeah, alright. This is where I'm supposed to go. Okay, good, yeah, I got this tool. Heck yeah, I got this. Alright. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, I ain't got any? Oh. Don't wake up. Yeah. Oh, shoot. I don't need this. What is that? Film? Ammo. Thank you. Heck yeah. I'm loaded. Only a little bit. Yes! He woke up, didn't he? Do that. I've been in here before. Yeah. Is that freaking, what's her name? No. Oh, here it is. This is the Rook. Could I hurry? It's an old man. Wait, I can't go that way. Because I unlocked the door now. I gotta go back. Oh, wait, no, that's right. I put the other piece in here. This one. The one that don't make any sense. Right? Yeah! Why do you say that? Why do you say that? That's locked. Leon, who made me nervous? Alright, I got the rope. Well, I don't want to come back in here. I don't want to go back. Wasn't there another one that was somewhere? Oh, yeah. Wasn't it in here? No. I remember there being like another firehouse. Oh, wait, no, it wasn't this way. Did I double check that? I'm not really sure. I hate how they follow me. Did he die? Why did I do that? I think there is another one somewhere over here. I'm 100% sure. It could be a shortcut. It could be a key. Unless I've already done it and there was not two of them. But it wasn't here. I think. Crap. It is over there. How did y'all get in here? This is bullcrap. What's up? This looks different. This ain't right. You're friggin' joking. This ain't right. Crap.
Just.
Be a shortcut. I wish I could take it back. What's down here? Oh, a key. Yes! I knew it was gonna be a key. But yeah, right. Crap. Do I wanna go this way? I can never tell. Okay, I turned around in my head. Do I wanna go down there? I don't think so. It just looks like zombies. I don't know. I don't want to die. Let me see what's up here. Oh yeah, heck yeah, the shortcut. Heck yeah, what's up? It was a shortcut. Kinda. Kinda. A little bit. Alright, maybe I will go look down there. Is there a save up here? I don't know. Was there a save? I'm 100% sure there was a save. Yeah. There is a save. I'm gonna save. Just so I don't gotta go find that key again. Oh my god. Yes! I'm happy for that save button. Perfect. Now I don't gotta worry about dying. I'm about to go down there and see what was there. What was down there? I don't know. And it didn't look good. Better be some ammo. I better be a lot of ammo. Like, ones that make me happy. The ammo amount of 150. Oh, wait, what the heck? Do I still need that thing? Yeah. Crap. Alright, if I die, I will, because I just saved. Alright, worth it so far. Worth it so far. It's a herb. His stomach is gonna explode. Whoa. Oh my god! Get out! I don't know. His stomach exploded. Gross. Alright, let's get the freak out of here. At least I got a herb. So I'm happy. Ew, I didn't even see that. It still scared me and I knew it. And it got me. Alright, what am I doing now? I don't remember. Is there anything down here? No. What was that? Oh yeah, I got keys. I got a key now. Hurry the freak up, yo. All right. Darn, I always think that toolbox is safe. I wish it was. This door was locked. What's in here? That's a knight in a... Yeah. That was it. All right, that's all right. I ain't gonna complain. I got some shotgun shells. I'm fine with that. What's in here? Yes. Heck yeah. Combine. Oh yeah, heck yeah. I've never been so happy. What the heck? Hold up, I can cut this, right? Is that the door? Raccoon City Jazz Festival. S-Z-F. Alright. Okay. Oh, this has been scooted. Let's move it. What is that? All right. What does that mean? I mean, I'm gonna see something. I'm gonna see something. Just let me get to Ada without hassle. Just let me get to Ada without hassle, please. Nothing in this room. There's a grenade in this room. Why? I keep forgetting I can do. There's some weapon. Oh. You're kidding. What goes there? I don't know. Bust it. I don't know what goes there. I don't need that key anymore. You're joking. What's up with this room? Alright, hold up. Let me go look in the other room. It was like a long hallway. It's a long hallway. It's a long friggin'. What's up here? Please don't be anything. Please don't be anything. Crap. I don't know where I'm supposed to go first. I think I throw up. What's that noise? Is that my feet? Somebody's gonna be banging on the freaking wall. Save. Yeah. Perfect. Alright, well, I need this. Please be the last time I ever use that. Oh, I'm back at the police station. What? Marvin is in there. You can't come in my safe room, Marvin. Alright, okay, good. That's open. Alright, I'm gonna go back now. Thank God, there's a shortcut. Alright, we just gotta find friggin' Ada. You know I gotta find Ada, cause she's sitting there with a knife in her leg. And she's gonna bleed. Well, no, she's not gonna bleed because she kept it there. Well, it wasn't a knife. It was a rusty piece of freaking metal. Or it was a garbage metal. It was probably a garbage metal, but still. Like, she'd still be laying there. What is that? Can I blow this crap up? No. I saw something. I saw somebody move. I can't jump down here? What's up? Confused. Why can't I go that way? I need an elevator thingy. I still haven't even found the queen. I haven't found those. Did I miss something? I have to find the chess pieces. I guess what I gotta do. I need to go back and get that other one. Yeah, this one. I guess I gotta keep this one now because that opened up. Oh, oops. What was I doing? Okay, got it. Alright. So now... I'm going by down here. What's this map? There's ammo up here. Crap. Wait, I can't even get over there. Why do they look like that? They look so... Oh, I never went up here. Oh, yes, I did. What's in here? Crap, I missed it. You're kidding. Don't tell me it's up. Or is it in the corner? Now! Trick me. Oh, it's right here. I didn't see it. Good. Alright. Dodging time. Gotta go up here. Go, 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 go. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. Where am I? How did I get in here? I'm going to every red room. Oh. I gotta jump down here. So I was supposed to jump down here. No. Yes? Oh no.
Oh my god. This is getting worse.
I didn't know I could go down here. That's big. It's a big one. No! Your arm! Did it, Darn. This is panicky, yo. Can handle it, yo. I ain't walking over there towards that thing. Freak, no. Get the freak out of here, yo. Run. Nope, nope. Woo! I made it out alive. Barely. What is that? Gimme. Oh, thought I saw some. My god, I'm dying. Oh, shoot. I got a knife. I mean, I think anything can work. You're kidding. What the freaking heck is that? How'd I get that? Okay. What? Crap, this is a puzzle. I don't have a queen. Did that work? Wait, is that just the exit again? I knew it wasn't gonna work. I'm super confused. Aw, you sneaky little thing. Is there like not another one in here? There's only one. What? No. Ah, that is the king. What? Wait, have I been up here? Is this where I came from? Jeez! He fell. Why would I want to jump down here? What? Alright. Ha! I thought I was gonna squish it. For that one. Darn. This makes no friggin' sense. Seeing one. Where's that? Your hand over. Where's the queen one? Oh my god, the king. There's gotta be a queen one in here. Oh, here it is. Ah, okay, what the heck? I never saw this one. I was so confused. Alright, so the queen needs to go right here. Oh my god, I've been wandering around so freaking long. You're kidding. Alright. That should be fine. No, the queen's gotta go there. Oh shoot, that didn't do anything. That didn't do crap either. Oops. That makes no sense. So how come the clean one works for the... How come the clean one works for the king one and the... doing. I'm not sure. Well, I've already super messed up. This is the only way back to that darn door. That never does anything. All right. No, I need the other one. Okay, good. Now I need this one. The queen and the king are opposite. That's a queen. I need the king. Alright, okay, good. I'm on this side. Okay. King. Now I can use the queen for this one. Yes! Gimme. Flamethrower. Oh, good. I had enough room. Good, I'm gonna lock this freaking door. Now I need both of those. Do I need to go around and get them both? Oh, shoot. I gotta get out of here with them both. Alright, so I need you. Alright. And I need you. How the frick I get out of here? King. Alright. Okay, good. Okay. Queen? Oh no, King. That one's a King. Use. Okay, good. I knew that's the door I had to open. Okay, my goodness, that took me way longer than what I thought. Tricky, 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 tricky. Good, I got all the pieces now. Yeah, yeah. I need to go save. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna burn this thing that's out here. Where is it? Is it in there still? I don't think I had to kill it all the way, but it's on fire. Just give me out, give me out, give me out, give me out. Can I go up here? How do I get out of here? Did it die? I should have confirmed the kill. It did die. Go back to that chessboard piece. I'm pretty sure it was. Where is it? There was something else under here still. There it is, upstairs. Middle floor. This is considered the middle, I guess. What's up? Whoa! Up, yo! My plan didn't work. I don't want to use all of it. These things they jump back in the water because they smart. They smart. They got that fire off of them. I hope I'm going the right way. I'm 100% sure it was this way. I feel like that guy's gonna wake back up. Where? Oh, control room. Which is... No, it's the middle. I need to go to the middle. Oh, I'm in the upper? No, I'm going the wrong way. Crap. That way. So it was still down here. I just gotta do that chest puzzle. I just gotta save. I wish there was a save in here. So it was this way. Should've went this way all along. And we're on caution. Yo, he scared me. I didn't see him. Which way is it? Oh, you're kidding. Zombies. Well, not really. They're the same ones who've been chasing me. Let me make it do a save. Save. No. Is that where I need to go? Yeah, it is where I need to go. I'm saving. Ooh, I don't ever want to do that chess piece thing ever again. Which way is it? Here it is. All right. So it said the king and the queen is on this side. So that means the queen's got to go right here. What was across from the queen? The rook? This one. Yes. Alright, so then. Alright, so I only got two, so I guess it doesn't. It'll. King and the queen were not on the same one. Alright, that's what it said. That should be it. If that's not it, I'm gonna scream.
Come on.
That wasn't it. Was that not it? That wasn't it. How's that not it? Is it the king and the queen wasn't beside each other? Even sound right. We are getting. Pretty sure the rook and the knight are on the same wall. The bishop and the queen aren't next to each other. The queen and the rook are opposite. The queen and the bishop are not. Oh my goodness. So is this the queen? This can't be the queen. Queen's on this wall then. Queen is on this wall. Has to be. All right. Which one was across from the queen? The rook. We're opposite, so the rook goes here. Alright. That means the king will go here. If this isn't right, I'm gonna scream. Please. Nah! The rook and the knight are on the same wall. They are! No, the knight? Oh, wait. The Rook and the Knight are on the same wall. I guess all over. I've been reading this wrong. Alright, Rook and Knight are on the same wall. Alright, so this is a Rook, right? Alright. The Bishop and the Queen aren't next to each other. The Queen and the Rook were opposite. The Bishop and the Queen are not next to each other. All right. So this has to be the King. Please. No, that can't be the King because... Wait, which one was across? The Queen and the Rook are opposite. It ain't saying nothing about no King. What the heck? What am I doing? So the Queen is here. What'd he say? Queen and the Rook were opposite. I just did that. But the Bishop and the Queen are not next to each other. Isn't that the Bishop? No, that's the Pawn. The Bishop? Because they beside each other. Alright. I'm pretty sure that the King has to go here then. Because this is not going to make any sense. You are kidding. Well, I guess Oliver. Which one's this one? Bishop. Yeah. This makes no sense. That's not right. How is that right? How is that right? It said...
Okay. Almost there, Ada.
That's a queen, right? And that's a knight, right? What'd it say? The queen and the rook were opposite of each other. Don't that mean that should be the rook? And... Whatever. Whatever. Where's Ada? What is this? Do I want to go in there, that freaking door? Did you even try to go in? Oh. Ada. Hold up. What's that noise? Hold up, it's important that I save first. I ain't pressing nothing. I gotta go save. Oh, here's the green one. Alright, that was insane. Don't ever want to do that again. Whoops. Alright, I'm actually gonna leave this film. Oh, I don't need this thing anymore. Alright. That puzzle! I bet this isn't gonna work.
Damn it. Nope. Need the power on first.
Of course. There's another puzzle. Crap. just keep clicking stuff and you'll get it right. No!
Jesus Christ!
What is it? Give me out, give me out, give me out, give me out. How do I get out? Jeez! What's up? Give me out, Leon! How do I get out? What is it? This isn't good. I hear it though. Anymore. Not a ladder. What's up? What do I do? Is this a battle? We're fighting. I gotta kill this thing. No! I think I blew myself up in that process. Is this okay? I don't think so.
Good. I can use the crane.
The crane? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean?
Now I got you.
I just wasted all my freaking fire on it, yo. Stay down. I don't think I do. Stayed there for a long time. Crap, I should have did that when that thing was on its way back. Back up.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
That made no freaking sense. Just like that freaking chess piece. That made no freaking sense. No freaking sense. I'm not even gonna question what just happened. He crawled back up every freaking time I did that. Why did he just fall this time? Oh well, he's gone. He's gone. Time to go save Ada. That made no sense. I was like, I got no more freaking fire. I thought, like, I wasted it for that round. Where am I? Close enough to a save. Don't scare me with that light. All right. Now what? I don't think I got anything from that. Oh, this. That's right. That's right! I got so distracted!
Come on.
I was doing making the power come on. Wow. That thing got...
Ada!
Ada!
Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada, I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
Yeah, don't.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Yeah, you should. Leon, you know not to do that.
It's gonna hurt.
She's gonna bleed out.
Hold on.
Oh, well, never mind. Okay, they got, like, magical...
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
You hear that?
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Just trying to help. Watch your step.
She shouldn't have wore heels.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
Of course.
I think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, well, at least we saved Ada, because all the other crap was insane. Alright, we are not heading there yet. This is where I'm gonna stop.
The cable car will take us down to Nest.
After I save.
My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice.
Nice.
Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Alright. Where's my save button? Alright, okay, guys, this is where I'm gonna save and quit. That was a lot. That chess piece, oh my gosh. The king and the queen one. Ugh, well, I don't know why I got so confused there. And that freaking stupid boss. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Stick along, and I'll see all you guys later in another video. Bye.